14-day outlook from Saturday, August 26th to Friday, September 1st calls for below normal temperatures and near normal precipitation. Normal high temperatures across central Pennsylvania during this period range from the mid-70s over the Allegheny Mountains to the low 80s across the lower Susquehanna Valley. Normal lows range from the low 50s over the Alleghenies to the low 60s across the lower Susquehanna Valley. Here are the 2 p.m. conditions in the Harrisburg area. In Harrisburg, it was mostly sunny. The temperature was 79 degrees, the dew point 52, and the relative humidity 38%. The wind was west at 14 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.05 inches and steady. At York, it was sunny. The temperature was 78 degrees, the dew point 50, and the relative humidity 37%. The wind was variable at 6 miles an hour. The pressure was 30.06 inches and falling. Now, a few other local conditions. Lancaster, mostly sunny 80. Reading, sunny 78. Sealands Grove, mostly sunny 76. Williamsport, sunny 76. Allentown, sunny 74. Elsewhere around Pennsylvania at 2 p.m., Philadelphia, partly sunny 78. Pittsburgh, partly sunny 75. State College, mostly sunny 73. Algona, sunny 75. Bradford, mostly sunny 72. Erie, sunny 72. Scranton, mostly sunny 75. Now some conditions to the south. Washington, D.C., sunny 82. Baltimore, mostly sunny 80. Once again, in Harrisburg, it was 79 degrees under mostly sunny skies, and at York, it was 78 degrees under sunny skies. This is NOAA Weather Radio, All Hazards Station WXL 40, serving the lower Susquehanna Valley and originating from the National Weather Service and State College. Here's the hazardous weather outlook for the following counties: Adams, Cumberland, Dauphin, Juniata, Lancaster, Lebanon, Harry, Schuylkill, and York. For today and tonight, no hazardous weather is expected at this time. And now the extended outlook for the period Sunday through Friday. The probability for widespread hazardous weather is low. A very pleasant and comfortable start to the weekend across the Commonwealth with plenty of sunshine and lower humidity. Highs today will range from the low 70s in the western and northern mountains to the low 80s around Harrisburg, Lancaster, Reading, and Philadelphia. Weather conditions will trend noticeably warmer and increasingly more humid Sunday into Monday with the best odds for thunderstorms during the midweek period. High temperatures by early next week will be in the low 80s over the northern tier to the lower 90s in the southeast part of the Keystone State. Heat indices could approach the century mark in the major metropolitan areas across southeastern Pennsylvania Monday afternoon. Thunderstorms become more likely across the Commonwealth for the latter part of the week. Here is the latest National Weather Service forecast for Perry, Cumberland, Dauphin, and Lebanon counties, including the city of Harrisburg. This afternoon, sunny. Highs in the upper 70s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. Tonight, mostly clear. Lows in the upper 50s. West winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Sunday, sunny. Highs in the upper 80s. Southwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Sunday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-60s. Southwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Here is the latest National Weather Service forecast for Adams, York, and Lancaster counties, including the cities of York and Lancaster. This afternoon, sunny. Highs in the lower 80s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. Tonight, mostly clear. Lows in the upper 50s. West winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Sunday, very warm. Sunny. Highs in the upper 80s. Southwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Sunday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-60s. Southwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Here is the latest National Weather Service forecast for Schuylkill County, including the city of Pottsville. This afternoon, sunny. Highs in the mid-70s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. Tonight, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-50s. West winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Sunday, sunny. Highs in the mid-80s. West winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Sunday night, mostly clear. Lows in the lower 60s. forecast for the lower Susquehanna Valley. Monday, partly sunny. Highs around 90. Monday night, mostly cloudy. Lows in the mid-60s. Tuesday, partly sunny. Highs in the lower 80s. Tuesday night, partly cloudy with a 20% chance of showers. Lows in the upper 50s. Wednesday, mostly sunny. Highs in the lower 80s. Wednesday night, partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 60s. Thursday, mostly sunny. Highs in the lower 80s. Thursday night, partly cloudy. Lows in the mid-60s. Friday, mostly sunny. Highs in the upper 80s. This is the NOAA Weather Radio WXL40 in Harrisburg, serving the lower Susquehanna Valley. Broadcasts originate from the National Weather Service and State College and are transmitted from the tower facilities of WITF-TV and WHP-TV, atop Blue Mountain north of Harrisburg, on a frequency of 162.55 MHz. We are located at Innovation Park in State College. NOAA Weather Radio is your severe weather authority. Properly set weather radios, with the alarm device, will alert you when severe weather warnings or watches are issued. Programming on this station will be temporarily changed during severe weather to bring you the latest information. Warnings and safety information from the National Weather Service may someday save your life or protect your property. The 8 to 14 day outlook.